Alright, everybody. We're gonna be playing Rust today. Going into the server, just getting a few. Alright. So, I'll be in the server. See if there's a jackpot or something. Alright, we're back. Sorry for the delays. Try to fix my game. Anyway, so what we're gonna do today, we're gonna see if we can maybe get a raid under our belts or something. Hoping. I've got this. Sorry, buddy, I gotta do something real quick. Bye-bye. We're back. So what I'm thinking is putting it like here. Right? And, so I'm thinking here, only because it's right next to the launch and missile. I don't know if any of you guys have taken missile yet, but missile sounds crazy. So just claimed the starter stuff. I don't know if you guys have seen earlier, but I'm playing on Indie, so I am 10x, so it's not vanilla, it's modded. So basically it's not gonna be as difficult as it usually is. No, I'm not hacking. It happens when you jump too much. Hope you know. Wait, just give me a minute. Oh, sorry. Everybody. Back in the server. Oh, jeez. But so how I built this base is this is where the TC was. What do you guys think about this new upgrade? So, me personally, I don't like it. I'd rather be outside, it's kind of better. Oh, nope. Alright. And then, so after that, I'm here with the window. There we go. Alright, then so